What is going on, YouTube? Monday, holiday, not much going on. I slept, I healed, and I was able to pretty much hang around each of my close family members for a little bit. My brother, my mom, my sister, and my wife. So I got around to doing a whole lot, and none of that involved making a video. Not really anything that I could think about that was trending that I wanted to talk about today, other than very early on hearing that today would have been Vincent Price's birthday, which made me think about the fact that I really never followed a lot of his work. He died in the early 90s, so I was still a teenager. And the only exposure I ever had to Vincent Price was, for the most part, through The Great Mouse Detective. Because Radigan, the character he voiced, the villain, he was one of my, probably still up there with one of my favorite Disney villains. Pretty cool character. I know him from, in fact, Vincent Price, I know from Radigan, and I know from two other places. First was Radigan. Then I found out, oh, that's the voice of the narrator in Thriller. And then finally, he was Egghead in the 60s Batman TV show. So he's one of those people that, you know, I recognize him as a good actor because I've heard of a lot of stuff that he was in. I never actually saw a lot of stuff he was in. Probably am too lazy to look at some of his older stuff. But he always seemed like a person that fit the role of that kind of creepy, horror-like character. Especially a villain. I don't know if he was a villain in a lot of his movies. Maybe somebody can tell me. But, hey, that's who I figured I'd talk about today. Radigan, the world's greatest criminal mind. His villain song is also up there with one of the top villain songs for a Disney movie. I think it deserves a place in the top 10.
From the brain that brought you the Big Ben caper, the head that made headlines in every newspaper, and wondrous things like the Tower Bridge job, that cunning display that made Londoners sob.
Maybe I'll make my top 10 list up, but expect to see that. It's not going to be number one. I think I have a good idea the number one villain song, but it's up there. We'll consider that a task for later on this year. Anyway, that's it for tonight. So I will see you tomorrow. Oh, by the way, I'm cleaning, if you haven't noticed. Yeah, it may be a day off for most people, but I didn't do anything this weekend, so I still have to do my job before people come in. But that's it for now. Peace.